Check this out. The heat in Louisiana is causing a stretch of road in Lafayette to buckle. Much of southern and central Louisiana is under an excessive heat warning today and tomorrow. Dangerously hot conditions with heat index values exceeding 110 degrees are expected there.